The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For information on this and much more, visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast, October 13th, 2012. Spanning the globe. There is a force of connection that bears the whole truth of life. Here on Earth, you see that you are separate from all else, yet understand the interconnection. When you eat, you're separate from the food, but then in consumption, the food becomes part of you. When you interact with others, you are separate from them in form and perception, yet you unite to share and influence experiences. Source energy. You know deep within that you are it and it is you, as are all. Yet the invisible is somewhat elusive in application. What do you see that is united? Separation is visible. A relationship is visible, and a choice becomes visible. All three are present in each interaction in life on Earth. To see beyond the visible, you must know your source energy expression. How then does your life span the globe? Do you really have an effect on what occurs in a human on another continent that you will never meet? The astute one can trace the energy interactions through eons of time, the vastness of space, and even many dimensions. The wise one can discover myriad connections through cultures that are distant to the current expression, and understand all gender, animal, and plant manifestations through relationships. One can say they understand the animal, the plant, the other. Yet often it is their own fears, experiences, and expressions put upon it. Sovereignty is the invisible cloak of capability each wears, unknown to the one that cannot see past their own filter of fear. Preventing pain, preventing challenge, or preventing destruction is not the need of an individual, it is the need of an ego. Yet the relationship is valuable. A being on Earth seeks the continuation of life, as the nature of the universe mirrors. When the individual sees the invisible, the physical transformation of a moment in challenge is life continued. Source energy, that which is within all, knows all life is sacred. The villain, the greedy, the government, the saint, all sacred in equal measure, relating and choosing with free will. What invisible connection do you see between you and all else? Do you see the sacred in everything, every separation, every relationship, every choice? Do you know the power of your choice for self-love to inform the system of life? Do you know the power of your choice for forgiveness to change a government? Do you know the power of your choice to react with love in the face of hate, even as you may walk away or stay, to inform the system of life? That is the sacred in action. Beyond the visible is a connection of love that is so complete that the free will to hate is loved. Receive it all and know that you are receiving sacredness, taking it in as food to become part of your expression of love expressed outward. Are you that strong? Are you that focused? Are you that hungry for love, world peace, and fifth dimensional living? There's great value in the visible action steps that you take. Now fully empower the invisible, that which is within all that is visible. As we sit to blast spanning the globe, we are uniting continents through the in-breath of courage and the out-breath of love. We are seeing the sacred in all life, nurturing new life to grow strong in the understanding of love. We are reaching across space and time to embrace all experience as valuable and all solution as harmonizing as we forego the ego's need to fortify separation. That reach is a heartbeat away. We are becoming one love, one light at a time. That is a moment of glory. Blast on, blast on.